Let's understand other ways to say happy. In IELTS speaking, most of the time in cue card, you are asked for the question how you felt about it. And I've seen students, they simply answer, I felt really happy, or I felt really sad, or I really enjoyed it at that time. I was angry at that time. So these are the common answers which students say or which students speak when they are asked such questions. Now, what are the other ways to express your feeling? It is very important to understand that, and you have to add these feelings to your answer to elaborate it in a good way. Now, if I talk about being happy, how can I tell that I am happy? I can express my happiness by using phrases like, I was over the moon, I was on cloud nine, or I can use synonyms like glad, joyful, cheerful, delighted. So these are some common words which I can use to express my happiness. How will I use these words? On receiving that job offer, I was over the moon. It was like dream come true. I was delighted at that moment. I was so pleased to meet him. I was so glad to meet him. That journey was amazingly cheerful. I was delighted at that time. So this is how you can express your happiness. Rather than using the simple, boring word happy, you can add different synonyms. It will help you to boost your band score, and you are showing your flexibility in the language to the examiner. So this is how you can express your feelings. In other videos, we'll be talking about other emotions like sadness or feeling angry. So stay connected.